Galaxy with the 4-3 pack advantage. And once again, they're starting out the pivot line receiving that quarterback.
Both teams use strong walls, holding those jammers in the pack.
Blue mini pushing to the inside, has to recycle. Boogie Pounding with a couple of beat up front.
Molly Boomer with a nice one to the outside. She's too far away, sent to the penalty box.
He was pushed to the outside, out of play. Still on the recycle. And she gets right on through, picking up the jammer status. And a low block call on the Reservoir Dolls jammer. So another power jam for the Galaxy Girls. Pound jam. Gets her five.
Reservoir Dolls also down a blocker in the pack. Working hard to get them all together.
Nice spin move by Boogie Pounding, getting the front of that pack.
Molly Boomer comes in and works hard to get up with her team up front.
And just like that, the power jam is over.